Yeah, good morning YouTube. So this is one of the power meters I use. This is the Ensupra model. Two things I like about it. One is it has the backup memory, so it'll accumulate kilowatt hours even if the power goes down, so that's kind of a handy feature. And then I also like that it has multiple display units on it. This one shows watts on the top, and officially it shows cost on the second line, but there's a trick you can do to make that cost line show kilowatt hours, which is what it's showing right now, 116.4. And let me show you what I do to make that happen. Yeah, so if we step through the screens, this one has the watts and the cost, also has the connected hours, although that rolls over if it's connected a long time. And let's see, you have kilowatt hours again. So you can see I have kilowatt hours and 30 days that it's been on. So I guess 30 days plus almost 24 hours. There you have your voltage and your frequency. There's the amps and power factor. There's your low watts over that on period. There's the high watts. So that was my peak power over that last month. And right there is the trick. I set my cost per kilowatt hour to $1. It's not $1, but if it costs $1 per kilowatt hour, then your cost is equal to your kilowatt hours. You get that dual reading of kilowatt hours plus watts all on the same screen. I'm getting ready to reset this using the reset button to reset my kilowatt hours for the month of August. But when I do that, it's going to reset my cost to zero. Okay, you can see I've reset the kilowatt hours. That's now zero. And you can see there, kilowatt hours. So what I need to do is go into cost. So you hold the cost button down, and then you use the function button to step through the digits. And all you need to do is set the $1 cost. And now this cost is gonna read kilowatt hours again. It'll take a while to get the first penny here. Anyway, that's how you set one of these Ensupra meters up to read watts plus kilowatt hours. I'm good to go for another month. So anyway, I thought I'd pass that tip on. I forget where I found that. I think I read that on a web page someplace and thought that was a pretty handy thing to do, you know, to make use of that double display, because that has the two kind of important things on it. If you found that tip helpful, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for updates, and as always, thanks for watching.